I'll show you how you can decode offline. And there are several ways you can reach over. Nowadays, the decode website, when you click on the download button, I get nothing. So, figure out. So, I'll show you how you can get the offline file so that you can run decode offline. So, and if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to click on the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so that when I drop a new video, you get it. So let's dig into the tutorial. Search free CSS.com. Okay. So download any of the templates. Extract it. Okay, open it and then open the JS folder. And then create new folder on the desktop or when your PC. Move this to the folder jQuery.me. Let's create some HTML. Let's try to alert if the jQuery really works. Add a file to jQuery dot extension. Document. Offline. Okay, let's try one example. Button offline. Okay, try. Okay, so you can see it will work. Thank you for watching. And also, don't forget to share this tutorial and click on the subscribe button. See you in the next tutorial.